go up, your bitch trying to take off a top. My brother just burned off the lot, had to go cop a phone just to drop at the top. Ooh, I got to watch for the ops, put a drum on a Glock, that's a whole 100 shots. Yeah. Won't beef with the game, the web, a whole time they be telling the cops. I'm up in traffic, you know that my pistol be clapping. Run up, you think that I'm...
Oh yeah, what's up, y'all? It's me right here. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. And today I'm going to be doing...
Wait, let me close the background.
Trying different foods, like Mexican foods.
Yeah.
This is my friend Mia over there, food.
And Adriana.
Okay, and this Jay. Let me see y'all.
Yeah, I'm right here.
My name's Jay.
I like Pringles.
And y'all, we got this.
All right. Ready, set, go.
It's just
sour.
Yeah, like
it got so much seasoning on it.
Yeah, but it's good.
And like when I chew it, it just dissolves in my mouth.
It just tastes like over seasoned noodles.
So yes. It's like a piece.
It's like over seasoned noodles.
Yeah. That one.
So that melts in your mouth.
And we have some chocolate. What is it called?
It's not chocolate.
I mean, what some candy.
Some of that.
Okay, so everybody take a piece.
This is gonna be so short.
Is this hot?
Yeah. It's mango.
Like mango.
Oh. Two, three.
I chased mine.
Really? It was good. It looked a little bit good.
But it's like the aftertaste is like no.
That's nasty.
Well, like, the aftertaste
is like, no. Ew. It's like, no. Is that all?
Can I
get some more no chips, girl? Yeah. And the Pringles. The Pringles.
Everybody already had
chocolate
Pringles, but we
love Pringles. I love Pringles. Mm-hmm. How much seasoning that is? That's all about
these.
These are the barbecue ones. We already tried these, but we're just eating them
first. This is it for this video. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, and share.
Oh,